Hey guys, welcome back to Off the Wall. My name is Mike. I just got back from the gym and was told that there was some new Deadpool 3 announcement video on Ryan Reynolds' YouTube channel. So I've got it pulled up right here and we're going to watch this sucker and see what we have going on. Even Rosie's excited. She wants to hop up. Come here. She's not hopping up. Okay. Who cares? All right. So yeah, let's see what I have not seen this yet. I was just told that this went up just a little bit ago. So let's see what we got coming from Ryan Reynolds himself.
Hey everyone. We're extremely sad to have missed D23, but we've been working very hard on the next Deadpool film for a good long while now.
I've had to really search my soul on this one.
His first appearance in the MCU obviously is going to be special. We need to stay true to the character, find new depth, new motivation, new meaning.
Every Deadpool needs to stand out and stand apart. It's been an incredible challenge that has forced me to reach down deep inside. And
wait a sec, that was the...
I have nothing.
Yeah. That was the gin that he was completely doing those videos with Hugh Jackman with. That's funny.
And terrifying. But we did have one idea. Hey, Hugh, you want to play Wolverine one more time?
Yeah, sure, Ryan.
Moto!
Ooh. Oh my God! No way!
Oh my God! Woo! Yeah, come on, work, damn it. Oh, of all the times my sound effects to not work. There we go. Yes. It's finally happening. Hit it again. Yes. Oh, it's finally happening. Oh my God. Yeah. Oh my God. Do I have any others that are awesome? Where's let's do
Happy Birthday.
That's not the one. Come on. Here we go. Yes. Oh shit. Oh man. Apologies to anyone wearing headphones right now. Oh my God. It's finally happening. Wow. Oh, and I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm glad this wasn't at D23 or Comic-Con. Ryan Reynolds and the Deadpool team have been so on the money with their viral internet marketing since Deadpool 1. For him to do this on YouTube is 100% on brand. And my God, what an announcement. What an announcement. Like, get wrecked, literally anyone else. This is the greatest thing I have heard in a long time. I got nothing else to say other than just it is. People have been begging for Hugh Jackman's Wolverine to meet up with Deadpool, because how do you not have Wolverine and Deadpool together? I mean, it just makes too much sense. And we know that they're really wanting to make sure that bringing the Fox characters as they do, if they do, into the MCU was tough. And we've been waiting with bated breath for Deadpool to make his entrance. We had his video with Korg that was fantastic. There was a reference to it in during the credits of She-Hulk, one of the more recent episodes of She-Hulk. But wow. And we have a release date, September 6th, 2024, which means they're probably going to start shooting right at the beginning of next year, if not soon. So Wow. That's a lot. That is amazing. Nothing else matters in the world to me right now at all. I mean, other than like Rosie, who I scared the absolute bejesus out of. I don't know if that's got caught on camera or not. I'm so excited. Wow. Woo! All right. I'm going to go watch this like a few more times because I'm sure I talked over some funny stuff. But, oh, yes.